your boy Kennyboulder, and we got ourselves another restock day at Walmart. And fortunately, someone came out earlier and said that they didn't have any cards at all today. Obviously, a lot of people here, you can tell like there's more than like 8 people in front of me. I got here like around probably like 4:30, and behind me is even a little bigger. Like there's like people down all the way next to the sign right there. I know a lot here, people here from cards. Apparently there's people here for some Xbox. So there's a lot of people here today, and if there's no cards, there's gonna be a lot of sad people, because again, it is crazy around trying to get cards of anything, sports, Pokemon, anything. It is impossible to get, because right now everyone's trying to get it, and Walmart is literally the only place, legit, the only place left you can go in store and get it. So yeah, these guys have been here definitely for the longest time. I got here like at 4:30 again, and all these folks are here before me, so you know this place has stuff. Now the question is that, do they actually have anything at all? Because right now, they don't. Again, I know some people drove all the way from like Centennial stuff here, so it's gonna be wild, man. It's gonna be wild. But yeah, look at that line though. Again, look at that line. I mean, maybe some people here are not for cards, but like, I see some familiar faces, you know? Like, I definitely know a lot of these people here for some cards, so. And yeah, no, it is crazy right now. Like, again, if they have nothing, there's gonna be a lot of sad people here. A lot of sad people. So we got 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left here. And then the door will open. We'll have to find out. Oh, the door's open early, so that's not a good sign. Normally, it's not a good sign. Yeah. So the man, see, he's saying there's nothing right now. So everyone's walking slowly, but there's gonna be nothing, right?
There's nothing there.
That's what he says. So watch and behold, guys. There's gonna be nothing. Today is gonna be a bad day. Yep, I see nothing at all. And like, oh, look at those disappointed faces, guys. Like, it sucks right now. There is nothing. All we have here is some candy. You got some Magic the Gathering here? You want Magic the Gathering, that's good. And you got Ferrari, so looks like there's some Topps here, but that's it though. So if you want some Topps baseball cards, there you go. Otherwise, there's no more cards. So this store is probably done. So they're not selling any cards at all. So that sucks. We're gonna leave and get out of here, you know? Yeah, so it is all good. The entire card section is gone. So basically, guys, there's nothing left here, so.
Yeah,
all good. So maybe the store is burnt.